is asking a question. I would like to know if it is haram to buy a cat or keep it as a pet, but and also whether it's permissible to adopt a cat from an adoption center. Initially, she was concerned about buying a cat and whether it's permissible or not. According to the vast majority of the Muslim jurists, and here I am referring to Imam Abu Hanifa, Imam Malik, Imam Shafi'i, and Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal, it is permissible to buy and sell cats, but not dogs. And Ibn Hazm al-Zahiri and many others are of the view that it's not permissible to sell cats, then accordingly it's not permissible to buy them. Why? He referred to a sound hadith in Sahih al-Imam Muslim in which the Prophet ﷺ forbade selling the cats and as-sinnawr. As-sinnawr forbade selling the dogs, al-kalb, and as-sinnawr, which is the cats. But the vast majority of the scholars said this segment of the hadith adding the cats to the prohibition of selling and buying the dogs is a weak addition. And they said even in the case that it is confirmed, it refers to the wild cats like the cheetahs, not the domestic ones. So the domestic ones, according to the vast majority of the scholars, it is permissible to adopt it, it is permissible to pay for it, to buy it, especially there are some very fine types, species, expensive ones, clean ones, trained ones, to keep it at home. Is it permissible? Yes, it is permissible. But the wild ones, it is not permissible to sell or to buy because of their danger and so on. كُلِّ ذِي نَابٍ.